Looks like Clock King's on timeout. A Cobblepot coin. I wonder if they were ever in circulation. U.S. tax code. Doing some light reading, Penguin?
So you can use a door after all.
When the mood strikes me.
They're listening. You may have questions. But I can think of a few reasons not to answer them. Illumination is important, especially at my age. My eyes aren't what they used to be. Hey, careful. Some of those are first editions. You know, those are all custom made. Very expensive. I never liked that thing. Clashes with the rest of the decor. I'm not even sure where it's from. I had that touched up recently. Sadly, my usual guy wasn't available.
Good. Now do me a favor, boy, and fetch that bottle of Space Eye. You can watch me drink it while we talk.
Every rich criminal I've looked into gets out of doing time at Blackgate. Why'd you serve yours?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Favored by who?
But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls is a myth. From the Powers Club?
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But you're fine sending me there.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
Belfry, did you get that?
Not like Oswald to be so helpful. Think he's got an angle?
That seems likely. But if Penguin believes the Court of Owls is real, we want to at least investigate the possibility.
Okay, I'll pull up as much as I can on the court.
Awesome. Thanks.